Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding DMs or chats on Instagram without deleting them. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When I open up Instagram and tap on my messages, you can see that my inbox is currently normal. And if I swipe from right to left on a message, there are just two options: to delete or mute the message. What you want to do to hide a DM is to create another inbox. To do this, you will first need to have a creator account. To make your account a creator account, tap on your profile icon in the bottom right corner of the homepage to get to your profile page. Then tap on the three lines button in the top right corner of your profile page. Select Settings from the menu. Then in Settings, tap on Switch to Professional Account in blue near the bottom. Tap Continue 4 times and then choose a category. It doesn't matter which one. Make sure the Display on Profile toggle is switched off, and then tap Done at the bottom of the page. Make sure that Creator is selected and tap Next, and then tap the X at the top right of the page. Now from your profile page, tap on the three lines button in the top right again, and again select Settings. In Settings, tap on Notifications. Now tap on Direct Messages. Under Messages, you need to make sure that the middle option is selected, from Primary Only. This means that you will only get notifications from your primary inbox. Now go back to the Instagram homepage and tap on Messages in the top right. Your inbox will now be split in two, primary and general. You will get notifications about new messages in your primary inbox, but not in your general inbox. To move a chat to general, swipe from right to left on it and then tap general. That chat will now be moved to your general inbox. And if someone was to look at your messages or you screenshot your inbox, it will appear like there was no chat with that person. To see the messages in general, just tap General at the top of the page. To move chats back from general to primary, swipe from right to left on them and then tap Primary. They will reappear in your primary inbox in the same order as before. If you want your inbox to go back to normal and not have two sections, and want to have a regular Instagram account and not a creator account, then tap on your profile icon in the bottom right corner of the homepage. Then tap on the three lines button in the top right corner of your profile and select Settings from the menu. In Settings, tap on Account and then tap on Switch Account Type in blue. Tap Switch to Personal Account, and then tap Switch to Personal on the pop-up. Your Instagram account will now be a personal account again, and if you go back to your messages, you will see that there are no longer two sections, and it is back to normal. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.